congratulations.
Can I ask you a
question? Yeah. These are cute too. These are new. Look, y'all. I wouldn't even hit them. They didn't have this last time. And y'all into the okay, come on. Let's go get your right here. Here we go. Melanin.
That's not. How you gonna be melanin and candy?
How you say it then?
Melanin.
Melanin.
It's like watermelon.
Okay, watermelon.
So I'm back in Target. Ooh. Brought baby girl here to get her some makeup because we're getting ready for junior prom tonight, y'all. Yes.
I need concealer.
What's this down here? Liquid makeup.
Okay, so does this look like it matches? Or is it? No, okay, wait. So, ooh. Okay. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Right. Is it too different? This?
Okay. I trust you
with my face. Let me see that color.
It looks lighter, D.
It does look light. You need this one. This color right here.
She said it's supposed to be lighter.
Or at least this. The medium.
That's the one I had, Mama. She said that. Here's another one. What about this color? The foundation looks light. This is milk chocolate, and that is doesn't have a name. But it just let me see. Let me show you what it looks like up against the foundation. So this is what it is.
Any of y'all use any of these products?
So with none of these. Okay, so
these are good down here too. The Fit brands.
Fit brands?
Uh-huh. This is what which McCullough used on you the last time, remember? The Lion King edition by Revolution. I don't know. Y'all seen these before. And these are the face palettes. And those are all the colors. Those are cute. It got positive energy. I'm gonna get another box of these. This one's got the honey. This one. Okay. Alrighty. Did you want some tea? Did we pass the soda? Here's the candy aisle right here. What kind of candy are you gonna get?
Some Hershey nuggets that they got.
Some Hershey kisses?
Some Hershey nuggets, yeah.
If they had a big bag of them, y'all know I would get them some. I don't see no big bag. Oh, yes, they do. Instead of this. What?
Maybe you have to go to the right.
Yeah. They got some Easter candy. I'll just get him another thing.
Get him some Big Red.
Grab him another cherry Coke. I'll give him a Big Red too. She's cute.
Jay, come here. Jay.
Okay. Your mama back that way, baby. Yes. Yes.
Sorry,
I took it right off. Look at that face.
Guys, I'm getting ready to go into CVS to see if I can find me some surgical masks. Not surgical, well, you know, masks for my face, not surgical masks. They're a ghost to me. On there.
Excuse me.
Uh-huh, no problem. You can see me. Those are cute.
The box?
Yes.
Uh-huh. So I heard that there's 50 in there, there's 25, and there's 20 different sizes.
Okay.
Prices,
okay, thank you.
This must be it, and then I see this one here too.
Mm-hmm.
So just a couple stuff.
Okay, thank you. CVS has a sale, y'all. If you buy two, you get the third one free. Summer's Eve wipes, washes. Then they also have their brand for buy one, get one at 50% off. And they have the sprays. Buy two and get the third one free. So yeah, if y'all like those, and they have the to-go wipes also. So yeah, I think I'm done in here. I'm gonna go over here on the other side. These are my famous gummy bears. I don't know if CVS has them for 99. I wouldn't pay that much for them. Not here. I think I even got some leggings here for $7.99. Little snow hats. This is like their dollar section here. Y'all looking for some cleaning products or, you know, baby oil and stuff like that for a dollar. They even have Epsom salt for two. Right, you know, you probably go to the Dollar Tree. Well, hold on, y'all, look. They got some face masks right here. Oh, but it's one in a pack. Not like, it's not. Okay, you guys. So, I got home, finally made it in after CVS, trying to come in here, straighten up a little bit, you know, mopped my floors. Because your girl got her some new rugs to put in her kitchen floor. I'm telling y'all, for the longest that I've been wanting some rugs to put on my floor. So I went in there, I mopped my half bath, I put my rugs in the wash so they can get cleaned up. Trying to get everything tidy before the night because tonight is going to be so big. I'm so excited. I can't wait to see my baby in this dress, and I can't wait for y'all to see her in this dress. Y'all, she is gonna look so beautiful. Like, oh my God. Like, when I seen her with it on and she didn't even have no makeup or nothing, I cried. Like, literally. I didn't tell y'all that. Yes, I was being a baby. And on top of that, this is just her junior prom. This is not even her senior prom. So can y'all just imagine how I'm going to be? I'm on 10 right now, but just imagine when it's going to be her senior prom. I'm going to be on 1 million times infinity times plus divided by the equators of 10. Okay. That's just what it's going to be. Just so y'all just know that. So yeah, I'm here trying to straighten up everything, getting ready to, you know, fluff up my pillows, get everything nice, you know, have it smelling good. Cause
I'm gonna be taking pictures and y'all gonna be with me. Y'all already know. So I'm gonna be recording so y'all can see her when she comes down the steps. And oh, y'all just don't know. I'm so ready. I just really wish that my mama could just see her right now. Because I just know that she would be somewhere just like so happy to see her. I know her granddad is excited, her papa, because he's been like, he texted me today and was like, today is the big day. Yesterday is the big day. Today is the day is like when I was giving birth to her. I know that may sound crazy to y'all, but this is something special to me. Like, I've been trying to hold my composure, try not to let her see, because I don't want her to, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to make her head big, but that's my baby, y'all. Like, that is my baby. She is growing up on me, like literally growing up. Like, I know after next year, she'll be 18. She'll be 17 this year. And so, you know, God bless me with her. But I'm not going to keep talking to y'all because I got to finish my little chores around the house. I'm just, you know, tidying up everything. Like I said, making sure it's smelling good. And as Miss Lovey say, looking good, smelling good, looking good. So I'm going to make sure I have it going on up in here. Because I gotta have it make it look right. So I will talk to y'all after a while. I thank y'all for those that has been watching, those that have subscribed to the channel, that has become new subscribers. I don't even look at y'all as my subscriber. Like I told y'all, I look at y'all as my family. So thank y'all for being part of the family, and thank y'all for becoming a part of my journey in this new chapter 43 in my life, y'all. Because big things is popping. I'm so excited. Like, yes! Y'all just don't know. But I will talk back to y'all later because I'm so hyped, y'all. I'm so hyped. Got my Arnold Palmer from Chick-fil-A. I had to take a sip because y'all, your girl is excited. So, yeah. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye, y'all. I love y'all.
Take pictures. Oh, Quentin. Okay, so the loud, come over here so I can see you in the fit.
Yeah, this YouTube, this YouTube.
Yeah, this YouTube, this YouTube.
Hold on. YouTube. How y'all doing on this Saturday evening? I don't know when it's going up, but you know.
It's going up tonight, but it's probably going to be late tonight, okay. So they'll see it
Sunday.
Tomorrow. Yeah.
And y'all see this on Sunday.
Yeah.
Today's Saturday.
Yeah.
How you doing?
All right.
Yeah.
Looking sharp.
Thank you. Pimp juice.
Okay. Pimp juice. Yeah, we got to take pictures.
Like this one. Yeah.
What'd you say?
Luke.
I got you on camera. What you say? I, so I can have lots of witnesses.
Yeah, lots of
witnesses.
Come on,
Kevin. Hold on. Take it by the crosses. You can't just take it any kind of way now.
You know, you gotta get by the crosses.
Okay, Diamond. Okay, girl. You look cute.
Look at her.
You look Diamond did her makeup, everybody. Ooh. Y'all say hello to YouTube.
Hey. All right,
you already did yours. Let me turn around in there so they can see the full thing. And then you.
You look nice.
Yes, yes. Y'all look really, really nice. Okay, Wayne, where's your phone so you can take pictures? Aw, look at the three musketeers.
Oh my.
Where's Big Smooth at? Uh-huh. Big Smooth.
What about you? What about you?
Yeah, she's a movie star producer, and now she thinks she's a photographer over there.
Okay, okay,
you ain't got to, he said you ain't let him get his.
Uh-oh.
Hey. Look at them back there. Look at me though. PMG.
Get that purple tag out of your pocket like that.
What purple tag? What purple tag? Oh, that's my key.
That's okay.
I need to get those out.
Let's go
in. Zoe, look at you.
Hi, Zoe. Come on in. Oh my gosh, you look so pretty. Oh. Hi.
Yeah, just travel.
Yeah, just travel. Okay, one, two, three.
Y'all look like Destiny's Childs.
Yeah.
There you go. Okay.